It's May 3rd, and we're heading out to Wendy's once again.